is impossible to know the exact answer to that question, as it happened very early in human history and there are no written records. However, crying is a natural response to emotions like sadness or joy, and it is likely that even our earliest human ancestors experienced these emotions and shed tears as a result.